Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to Garvin HDX for a very special message. On December 31st, Marblehead native Denna Laing took the ice at Gillette Stadium with the Boston Pride of the National Women's Hockey League in the inaugural Outdoor Women's Classic. Tragedy struck soon after, and she suffered a serious spinal cord injury. As she begins her recovery, Denna's dogged perseverance and unwavering positivity is truly inspirational.
Hi, this is Denna. I'm wishing I could be with you at the game tonight, but I wanted to thank everyone from the bottom of my heart for all the love, support, and prayers you've been sending my way. I wanted to thank the NHL, the Bruins, and the Canadian organization for their incredible generosity and kindness. I have a lot of hard work in front of me, but I've never been afraid of a challenge. And as Z told me, never, never give up. Go Bruins.
Tonight's ceremonial puck drop, in loving support of Denna, who is watching live on Nesson, please welcome her sisters, Brianna and Lexi. Will Daniel ceremonial puck drop.
And Denna, everyone in the building was up and cheering for you.